here we are today, Ipswich Town vs Leeds United. Not really sure what to expect. Last time out we had a great tool draw against Reading with a great performance, built on a spine of Taylor, Big Dave in the middle, and of course Tom Lawrence up front. But they're all missing today. So how's it going to go? We've got Skews back in the middle, we've got Sears up front, Leeds on the next run of four, doing well this season, stop Chris Wood, and who knows, we might get a victory. See you after the game.